Skyboat Audio presents Lightspeed, Year One, an anthology edited by John Joseph Adams, featuring stories by Orson Scott Card, Margaret Clark, Tom Crosshill, Carol Emshwiller, John Fulz, Eric Gregory, Joe Haldeman, James Patrick Kelly, Alice Sola Kim, Nancy Kress, Joe R. Lansdale, Tanith Lee, Yoon Ha Lee, Ursula K. Le Guin, Ken Liu, Ann McCaffrey, Jack McDevitt, Cat Rambo, Robert Reed, David Tallerman, Catherynne M. Valente, Genevieve Valentine, Carrie Vaughn, and Charles Yu. Narrated by Paul Bamer, Cassandra Campbell, Emily Janice Card, Orson Scott Card, Gabrielle de Cuir, Rosalyn Landor, Don Leslie, Jim Meskimen, Stefan Rudnicki, Christian Rummel, Robin Sachs, Susan Scott, Kristoffer Tabori, Mirron Willis, and Judy Young. Here's an introduction by John Joseph Adams. Welcome to Lightspeed Year One. For those of you not already familiar with Lightspeed, some background may be in order. Lightspeed is an online magazine, www.lightspeedmagazine.com, that focuses exclusively on science fiction. Within its pages, or pixels as it were, you will find all types of science fiction, from near future, sociological, soft SF, to far future, star-spanning, hard SF, and anything and everything in between. Every month we publish a mix of original fiction and reprints, and feature a variety of authors, from the bestsellers and award winners you already know, to the best new voices you haven't heard of yet. So when you listen to Lightspeed, our hope is that you'll see where science fiction comes from, where it is now, and where it's going. Which brings us to the anthology that you're listening to right now. This is the first in a planned series of audiobook anthologies that will annually collect all of the stories adapted for audio, which were originally produced for our fiction podcast. This first volume collects all of the podcasts originally published in Lightspeed from June 2010 to May 2011. Our podcast features two stories each month in audio format, read by a wide range of narrators, including some of the best in the business. The series is produced by Grammy and Audie Award-winning narrator-producer Stefan Rudnicki. So, if you enjoy this audiobook, you might want to visit our website at lightspeedmagazine.com and subscribe to the podcast to get your twice-monthly fix. We've had a great first year. 9 out of the 16 stories published in Lightspeed in 2010 have been selected for reprint in a Best of the Year anthology. Additionally, 2 of our stories were named finalists for the Nebula Award, and another story was nominated for the Hugo Award. 2 of the stories from our podcast, The Taste of Starlight by John R. Fulz and Saying the Names by Maggie Clark, were nominated for the Parsec Award for Excellence in Podcasting, and Maggie Clark's story won the Parsec for Best Short Story. Plus, Lightspeed itself and your humble editor were also nominated for the Hugo Award, and Lightspeed won the Million Writers Award for Best New Online Magazine. We're hugely honored to have received all these accolades, and we'd like to think that these accolades are only a sign of more great things to come. I hope you enjoy the anthology. If you do, please go to our website, lightspeedmagazine.com, to let us know what you think. And also, tell a friend. John. The Cassandra Project by Jack McDevitt. It's an odd fact that the biggest science story of the 21st century, probably the biggest ever, broke in that tabloid of tabloids, the National Bedrock.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.